say toy boat.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
Five times fast.
No.
Toy boat.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat. God didn't baptize us in lemon juice so we become like Eeyore or Puddle Glum. That's why some 2,700 times your Bible uses words like joy, rejoice, feasting, celebrate, gladness, and happy. In the book of Philippians alone, in 104 verses, the word joy or rejoice is used 19 times. And Luke 2 promises good news of great joy. The word great in Greek is mega. He promises us mega monster joy. In the presence of God and friends, we don't just receive information about joy, but an impartation of joy.
Dude, I'm gonna go see a signal right now. Impossible or what?
Jesus save sign.
3, 2, 1.
Toy boat, toy boy, toy boat, toy boat,
toy boy. 2, 1.
Toy boat, toy boy.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
No, everyone is off. Oh my. Toy boat, toy boy, toy boy. And tell me.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
You didn't even start up.
It's not a hard question, okay?
Like super into it.
Bryce, not in it, brother.
Thanks for dinner, Dad.
No worries, bro. It's brighter than your future. You can't even see where you're going because that's like you in your life.
Oh!
As Martin Luther once elegantly put it, a Christian should be joyful. If he's not, the devil is tempting him.